A very good day, children. Now today I will be explaining you the chapter What Strange Creatures. Strange, meaning of strange. Strange means something different, okay, which is not a normal thing, something very different from the other things, okay. Different means strange. Creatures means birds, animals, insects, everything in the living world, okay? That is the meaning of creatures. You may think you have seen and learnt about all animals and birds around you, but you will be surprised to know that the living world consists of a variety of creatures, animals, birds, insects and plants that you have not even heard about. Many of these creatures have features so strange that they would seem unreal to us. Let us take a look at some of them. Now children, when you see your picture study book on plants, animals, you see few plants, you see few animals, few birds and few insects, right? But that is not enough. There are so many other variety, different type, meaning of variety, different type. Please write the meaning of variety, different types. Meaning of variety, different type of creatures. Okay, so there are many other plants, animals, insects, birds, okay, around us. And some are so strange, so different that you will think it is so unreal, which is not real. Unreal means not truth, not the truth. Untrue, unreal means which you cannot believe that is true, okay? So let us take a look at some of them. The Paku fish are similar to piranhas but bigger in size. The Paku fish are found in the rivers of South America, mainly Papua near New Guinea. These fish have a huge set of teeth that resemble human teeth, which make them peculiar. They feed on nuts and seeds. Okay, so let us write the meaning of resemble. Resemble means looks like. Resemble means looks like. Okay, resemble means looks like. Looks like. And peculiar means special or different. Resemble, looks like, peculiar, different or special. Now look at this picture. This is a Paku fish, okay? Look at its teeth. Most of you eat fish, right? Have you seen the teeth this time? See, they are looking like our teeth, like human teeth, right? That is why this fish is strange. This fish is different, okay? They are similar to piranhas. Similar means they look like. This means also look like piranhas. Piranhas are also dangerous fishes, okay? Now, these Paku fish are found in the rivers of South America, mainly Papua near New Guinea. See the teeth? They have huge set of teeth and they feed on nuts and seeds. And what do they eat? Nuts and seeds, okay? See how different this fish is. Look at its teeth. The next type of fish is the blobfish. The blobfish are found in the deep waters of Australia. They have jelly-like flesh and float on the water because of their lightweight bodies and do not swim. They wait on the surface of the water and swallow food that floats towards them. Now, jelly-like. You all have eaten jelly chocolate, so you know the feel of the jelly, isn't it? Like a slime, okay? And float means it does not swim, it is just on the water. Like for example, if you keep a water boat on water, it floats, isn't it? It doesn't go inside the water, so that is the meaning of float, okay? Swallow. Swallow means to take in the food without chewing. You eat your food and swallow it, no? Nigalna, that is swallow, okay? So now this blobfish, where are they found? In Australia, in the rivers of Australia. And they are very different. Why? Because they are like a jelly. Their body is like a jelly, okay? Like a slime. And they don't swim at all. That is why they are different. Why? Now see, they are fish, isn't it? Fish should swim, right? But this fish does not swim. It stays on the surface of the water. Surface means ashore, okay? Kinarpar. And it is very lazy. It cannot swim. It is so lightweight. Lightweight means halka, okay? It doesn't, so it cannot swim. Okay, that is why this blobfish is peculiar, different, strange, okay? So we have learned about two type of special fishes that are different, right? One is different because of its teeth, and one is different because of its body and its features that it cannot swim. Now let us learn about an insect. You have seen pandas and you have seen ants. But have you heard about the panda ant? These are wingless wasps found in Chile. The little insects get their name from their black and white panda-like appearance. However, these wasps are known for their painful sting. Okay? Now, most of you have seen pandas. Pandas are very beautiful, chubby animals. Okay? They are black and white in color. Okay? Some pandas are red also, but mostly they are black and white in color. And I think all of you have seen ants in your house. Ants are a very common insect in everybody's house. But there is an insect called the panda ant. They are wingless wasps. Wingless means they don't have wings. Please write the meaning of wingless. They don't have wings and so they cannot fly. If they don't have wings, they cannot fly. Okay. And wasps are insects which look like honeybee. Okay. Wasps are insects that look like honeybee and they are found in a place called Chile. Now, why is this insect called panda ant? Because they look like. Appearance means look like. Please write the meaning of appearance. Appearance means it looks like a panda. It is black and white in color and it looks like a panda. Okay. But it is not big in size. Remember that it is not as big as a panda. It is an ant. But it is black and white in color. Okay. So, and they are very painful sting. When they bite anybody, it is very painful. It hurts a lot. Okay. That is why they are very special. They can, if they bite a cow, it hurts the cow very much. Okay. Now, let us learn about a bird. This is the bird. At the first time, you think it is an owl, but because of its color, you think it is a parrot. Okay, so let us learn about this bird. The kakapo, also called the owl parrot, is a flightless bird which is found in New Zealand. This bird is also said to be the heaviest of all parrots. It is nocturnal or a night bird. It is a rare bird and is almost extinct. It can be found only on the three islands in the world. Let us write the meaning of flightless. It cannot fly. Flightless means it cannot fly. It cannot fly. Heaviest means very heavy. It is very, very heavy. Bahut bhari. Okay? Very heavy. Nocturnal. Nocturnal means animals which stay awake at night. Means they are nisachar. In Hindi, nocturnal means nisachar. Okay? Nisachar means they are awake at the night. At the daytime they will sleep, but at the night time they are awake. Like bats, like owls, like hyena. They all are nocturnal animals and birds. Okay? It is a rare bird, means found very less. Rare means found very less. Please write the meaning of rare. Found very less. Bahut kam milta hai. Okay? In Hindi it means बहुत कम मिलना दैट इज़ रेयर फाउंड वेरी लेस एंड इट इज़ ऑलमोस्ट एक्सटिंक्ट नाउ राइट डाउन द मीनिंग ऑफ एक्सटिंक्ट मीन्स ऑलमोस्ट फिनिश द स्पीसीज इज फिनिश नाउ यू कैनॉट फाइंड दिस टाइप ऑफ बर्ड मच ओके लाइक द डायनासोर्स लाइक द डोडो बर्ड लाइक द डायनासोर इज ऑल एक्सटिंक्ट यू कैनॉट फाइंड एनी वन लाइक अ डायनासोर द डोडो बर्ड इज एक्सटिंक्ट ओके लाइक दैट ओनली दैट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ एक्सटिंक्ट डज नॉट एग्जिस्ट एनी मोर ओके नाउ सी दिस द काकापो द अनदर नेम फॉर द काकापो इज आउल पैरट इट इज वेरी हैवी इट कैनॉट फ्लाई ओके फ्लाइटलेस मीन्स इट कैनॉट फ्लाई एंड इट इज फाउंड इन न्यूजीलैंड इट इज वेरी हैवी इट इज नॉक्टर्नल बर्ड मीन्स इट रिमेन्स अवेक एट नाइट एंड इट इज ऑलमोस्ट एक्सटिंक्ट आफ्टर सम ईयर्स यू कैनॉट सी दिस बर्ड ओके एंड इट इज फाउंड इन ओनली 3 आईलैंड्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड ओनली इन 3 प्लेसेज इट इज फाउंड इन द होल वर्ल्ड ओके नाउ लेट अस लर्न अबाउट सम स्ट्रेंज plants look at this plant look at this plant it is a pitcher plant okay now the rare pitcher plant is a carnivorous plant it is believed to be the world's largest meat eating plant it can even eat rats it is named the pitcher plant because of its appearance now please write the meaning of pitcher pitcher means pot P-O-T, pot. Carnivorous means eating meat. Carnivorous means eating meat. Okay? And appearance means looks like. Okay? Now, this pitcher plant is a carnivorous plant. That is why this plant is special. It looks like a pot. Okay? This plant looks like a pot. This plant is very special. Why? Because it is carnivorous. Plants are eating meat. Till now we have heard animals eat meat, right? But here the plant is eating meat. It is so big, the plant is so dangerous, it can eat rats also. Okay, it can eat rats. Rats means chuha. This plant can eat rats. See, this is the lid. Once any insect or animals goes inside this, it closes the lid. This is the lid. It closes it. Okay, so this is meat-eating plant. It is a carnivorous plant. Now, I am giving you the name of one more carnivorous plant, okay? The Venus fly trap plant. That is also a meat-eating plant. They eat insects and small animals. So, see, this plant is so dangerous. This is meat-eating plant. That is why it is special. It is strange, okay? Let us read about another plant. The dancing plant which is found in Bangladesh, Bhutan, India, China and Malaysia has small leaves and bears small purple flowers. The leaves of the plant move at a rapid speed to receive sunlight. It is this movement that it gets its name from. Okay? Now let us write the meaning of bears. Here bears is not the teddy bear or the bear of the animal. This bears means has. This has small purple flowers. So has, H-A-S, has. Rapid means very fast. Rapid means very fast. The meaning of rapid is very fast. Okay? And movement means to move. It moves. Okay? So this is a dancing plant. Now, dancing plant means it does not dance, okay? If you play the music, it will dance? No. It moves towards the sunlight. Wherever there is sunlight, the plant goes towards that direction, okay? And it has small purple flowers and it is found mostly in Bangladesh, Bhutan, India, China and Malaysia, okay? So, there is one more plant, common plant that you can find in your neighborhood that shows movement. It is the touch-me-not plant, right? It is also a very special plant. The touch-me-not plant is also a very special plant. Why? Because if you touch the leaves of the touch-me-not flower plant, it closes its leaves. Okay, it closes its leaves. That is why that plant is also special. So I hope you all have learnt about many special fish and insects, birds and plants in this chapter. There are many more strange things in this world. Okay, so sometimes when you have time, you can just Google it and search for them.